C. Darshana, first in Fine Art Commerce in KSR College of Health and Science for Women. Now I'm going to share a few business ideas for students that can help them to earn money. First one is typing and editing business. Most students are required to type their assignments, and if you have a personal computer and your typing skill is good, you can collect the written assignments or projects from them and you can earn through it. The second one is organized tutorial classes. We can organize tutorial classes for school students in lower standards, and we can organize tutorial classes for college students related to your studies, which might help them, and you can do it also. The next one is selling of past important question paper. You can collect previous year question papers and you can sell it to the students who are going to appear in public examinations, and it might be helpful for them. The next one is hair plaiting or styling business. You can learn to plait your hair in different ways using some websites and YouTube channels, and you can do it for others on special occasions, and you can groom yourself also. One is manicure and pedicure services. Most of the people are focusing on their outer beauty. When it comes to manicure and pedicure, you can purchase some of the basic equipments that are required to do that, and you can do that for the people who need it, and it might help you to earn money. The next one is outdoor catering services and cake making. If you are an expert in cooking, you can organize a catering service and you can get order from your neighbors on small occasions. And if you are good in cooking as well as in cake making, you can get orders for making cakes on special occasions like birthday, wedding, etc. And it is one of the best way to spend your time wisely. The next one is photography. Photography is always a good business. If your photographic skills are good and if you are keen in that, you can earn through it. The next one is YouTube channel. Most of the people are having their own YouTube channel in order to earn as well as to share their own stuff. If you want to earn money by sharing few things, you can also create your own YouTube channel. These are the few business ideas which I come to know, and you can make use of it.